अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल। उम्मीद करता हूँ कि बिल्कुल ठीक होंगे। दोस्तों, आज के इस वीडियो में हम कंप्लीट कोर्स ऑफ वोकैबुलरी का पार्ट 7 डिस्कस करने वाले हैं। तो ज़्यादा टाइम वेस्ट ना करते हुए चलिए जल्दी से वीडियो को शुरू करते हैं। तो हमारे पास पहला वर्ड है अलो। अलो मीन्स इजाज़त देना। टू अलो समथिंग टू हैपन मीन्स टू लेट इट हैपन। एग्जाम्पल, हैविंग अ टिकट विल अलो यू टू एंटर द शो। अनाउंस, अनाउंस मीन्स ऐलान करना। टू अनाउंस समथिंग इज टू मेक इट नोन। Example, he announced to everyone his new idea for the company. Beside, beside means pass ya nazdeek. When someone or something is beside you, they are next to you. Example, the two brothers stood beside each other. Challenge, challenge means challenge. A challenge is something difficult to complete. Example, it was a challenge to climb to the top of the mountain. Claim, claim means mutalba karna ya davedar hona. To claim means to say that something is true. Example, he claimed to know why the country's laws were weak. Condition, condition means kaifiyat ya halat. The condition of someone or something is the state they are in. Example, the patient's condition was very good. Contribute, contribute means madad karna. To contribute to something means to do something to make it successful. Example, we decided to contribute money to the new hospital. Difference, difference means farak. A difference is a way that something is not like other things. Example, the biggest difference between the birds is the color of their feathers. Divide, divide means taksim karna ya baantna. To divide something is to make it into smaller parts. Example, we divided the pizza. Expert, expert means mahir. An expert is someone who is very good at doing something. Example, the wizard was an expert at magic. Famous, famous means mashhoor. If someone or something is famous, they are known to many people. Example, the Eiffel Tower in the Paris is very famous. Force, force means zor ya taqat. Force is a person's strength or power. Example, he used all his force to try and open the door. Harm, harm means nuksan. Harm is a hurt. Harm is hurt or problem caused to someone or something. Example, a hot iron can cause a great harm if you are not careful. Lay, lay means rakhna. To lay means to put or place in a horizontal or flat position. Example, don't lay your socks on the floor. Peace, peace means aman. Peace is a time without war. Example, a white dove is a symbol for peace. Prince, prince means shehzada. A prince is a son of a king. Example, the prince and the princess were married. Protect, protect means hifazat karna. To protect someone is to stop them from getting hurt. Example, firemen protect us from fires. Sense, sense means mehsoos karna. To sense something is to know about it without being told. Example, I could sense that he was watching me. Sudden, sudden means achanak. When something is sudden, it happens very quickly. Example, he felt a sudden pain in his chest. Therefore, therefore means isliye. Therefore means for this reason. Example, he is a fat. Therefore, he will go on a diet. तो दोस्तों, ये था आज का वीडियो कंप्लीट कोर्स ऑफ वोकैबुलरी का पार्ट 7। उम्मीद करता हूँ कि ये वीडियो भी आपको पसंद आया होगा। अगर ये भी वीडियो आपको पसंद आया तो लाइक, कमेंट, शेयर और सब्सक्राइब करना तो बिल्कुल ना भूलें। अगर आपको लगता है कि आपको किसी के साथ ये वीडियो शेयर करना चाहिए जिसकी इस वीडियो से हेल्प हो जाएगी, तो शेयर भी इसे ज़रूर करें। मिलता हूँ किसी नेक्स्ट वीडियो में, तब तक के लिए अल्लाह हाफिज़, टेक केयर।